Want to create the ultimate time travel effect? I'll show you how to make objects disappear into smoke using CapCut PC. With Pro AI features, it's easier than you think. Watch closely. It's all in the details. First, import your video on the timeline. Now make sure the clip you selected to create this effect is shorter than 10 seconds. Otherwise, trim apart from it where you want this teleport effect to happen. Create the copy of main layer and paste it as overlay. Now select the main layer and go to this section. Scroll down and you will find an option called AI Remove. Select a brush and mask the object which you want to remove from the video. Now click on the Remove button, and this cloud-based feature will be applied in no time. As you can see, that how neatly CapCut AI has removed our subject and filled the missing pixels of video with generative AI. Now select the overlay and go to Remove BG section. From here, select Auto Cutout and apply it. We also have an online store called Up by CST where we design t-shirts and other products. Visit our online store now to explore and order your favorite t-shirts. Now both our background and subjects are ready. Trim this overlay from where you want the smoke appear effect to start. For the final steps, go to Animations tab and find a suitable in and out animation for this overlay. The Animations tab is a powerful tool that allows you to add a variety of pre-made animations to your video clips. These animations can be used to create transitions, add emphasis, or simply make your videos more visually interesting. Here is a tip to get a full HD preview of the effect. Press In Point by pressing I at beginning of the effect and O where it ends. Now right-click and select Render In. This will create a smooth preview of the effect. That's the beauty of CapCut PC. You can perform complex editing very easily. Now you can also check more in animations. And here is a tip. If you want to create a smoke disappear effect, just add these animations at the ending of clips from Out Animations tab. Ready to try it yourself? Use the link in the description to activate CapCut PC and get a 7-day free pro subscription. Don't miss out. It's the perfect way to explore all the advanced features. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video. And until then, take care.